Researchers say the stranding of nearly a dozen whales on Maui in August might have been caused by a calf that had pneumonia and died. Four of the whales had to be euthanized. Manolo Morales follows up. Manolo?
Joe, scientists say the whales are extremely social animals and tend to those that are sick and strand themselves. The mass stranding of 11 pygmy killer whales occurred August 29th at Sugar Beach on Maui's south shore. Initially, they were thought to be melon-headed whales. One was a calf that washed ashore alive but later died.
We do have some preliminary results specific to the calf in this group, and we have confirmed that the calf was sick with pneumonia, so it was struggling with a significant respiratory infection.
They say some of the other whales might have also been infected. They're still waiting for the results. Scientists say pygmy killer whales are highly social animals that like to travel in groups and often tend to sick members.
So you can, in mass stranding situations, have a few small number of sick animals that come ashore, and then healthier animals that are part of their social group will just follow them ashore. So it's very sad.
Researchers say when they examined the other whales at the time of the stranding, the animals were in shock and stress but showed no signs of illness or injury. So researchers decided to release them back out to sea.
Our plan was to release in stages. We were going to pick the stronger animals, which happened to be a group of six animals, and do a first phase release.
But within 15 minutes, the whales returned and had to be pushed back out several times. A large tiger shark also swam to the area, and scientists say they then had to make a difficult decision.
The apparent failure of the group and imminent possible restranding of that group, and the fact that there was a large shark in the area, we determined the best course of action was to humanely euthanize those four animals on the beach.
Now, officials say the other animals also had empty stomachs, indicating they had not eaten in a few days. That also may point towards signs of illness. Joe.
Thanks, Manolo.